Friends, welcome to my channel. My name is Prashant. Welcome to my channel Smart World. In this video, we are going to learn about dispersion of light. First of all, we have to know what is meant by dispersion. Dispersion is nothing but splitting of light into different colors. Dispersion of visible light is actually made up of different colors. Each color bends by a different amount when refracted by a glass. That's why visible light is split or dispersed into different colors when it passes through a prism. Shorter wavelengths like purple and blue lights bend the most. Longer wavelengths like red and orange light bend the least. Here we are going to learn how the dispersion was happening. These are required materials: prism, torchlight and white cardboard. This is the procedure we have to follow. Take a prism and place on the table. And take a torch and switch on the torch behind the prism. Place the cardboard opposite side of the prism. Note: do this experiment in night time because you can observe clearly how the vibrations occur. Dispersion of light. First we have to switch on the lights and the light was passing through the prism and the prism was splitting lights 7 colors. Vibrations: violet, blue, green, yellow, orange, red. This is also called spectrum. This is introduced by Sir Isaac Newton. He was a great scientist. Thank you friends. If you like this video, like and share. If you have any questions, comment. Thank you.